When you first come in, we're going to do x-rays with our digital machine, and we do that so that the doctor can see if there's any carious lesions, bone loss, or any damage to the teeth. And then we will do the cleaning where we use instruments to remove any tartar buildup, plaque, and then the doctor comes in and does a full exam. We check for periodontal disease, we check for oral cancer, and we also check each tooth to see if there's any carious lesion there.